thank you everyone for being here. I think it's the fourth day.
Sorry.
It's the last day and I'm sure everybody's so exhausted, but you were enjoying our work. It was a pleasure to have you all. So basically, you know, my muse have always been the contemporary women. And this year with my collection Mold, I wanted to commemorate the women of today. You know, who could mold herself in many different avatars without any hesitation and carries herself with a lot of grace in all her endeavors. And I think what perfect person to have walk for me is Malavika here, and she looks absolutely stunning. And this is what the brand is about. We celebrate, we celebrate the sisterhood. We're proud of each other. We're becoming so progressive as how we're, you know, we've opened to support each other. We find the strength when we see each other grow and do well. And when, most of all, I get the sense of pride personally when I see any woman looking good, no matter if I don't know her personally, but I get that sense of pride. And it was, thank you, Malavika, for coming here for me. And you're a perfect amalgamation for my collection because you're beautiful, you're strong, and you're, you know, a power woman who's a boss lady.
If we can hear from the boss lady herself, she took the words right out of my mouth.
I like this too. Well, I would like to add on to what Tanya said. She spoke about her collection, Mold, being for the contemporary woman. And I mean, for instance, even this piece I'm wearing right now, it's gorgeous, and more importantly, it's very comfortable. It's something that, I don't know, like somebody of my generation would want to wear. And people usually speak about colors, textures, but I think what I like most about Tanya's work is the structure of her designs, of her pieces, which accentuates the shoulder and cinches the waist and, you know, gives it a very, like she said, boss lady vibe. So, and it's been lovely wearing her collection. It's been lovely walking for her. I love her work. So thank you so much for having me.
Thank you.